got more to do, but it's a... Oh, be filled, my brother, with the Holy Spirit's power. Only ask and God will
like an
make your request known to the Lord. Make your request known to the Lord. I challenge you to cry out right now. Make your request known. Everything the Holy Spirit is for you. I need a shepherd. I need a comfort. I need a guide. I need a guide.
Say, only ask. Oh, that's all you gotta do is
only ask.
That's all you gotta do if you wanna be filled. That's all you gotta do if you wanna be whole. That's all you gotta do if you wanna be healed. All you gotta do if you wanna be free.
Only ask.
Just only ask.
Only ask.
Only ask.
Only ask. He's a gracious God. If you have any need of your Father, ask and it be given to you. Don't you fear, don't despair, don't you worry. He's on the way, he's on the way, he's on the way.
You're a good, good Father. You freely give. Hey, so I only ask. I'm in need of you.
Hey,
I'm in need of you.
Only ask.
Only ask.
Only ask.
Only ask.
Only ask.
Only ask.
Somebody say, let some drops fall down on me. Don't just send the rain, but rain on me.
Listen, somebody's been waiting to be healed. Somebody's been waiting to be restored. Somebody's been waiting for 30 years for God to heal your heart. But the word for you today is only ask, only ask, only ask, only ask. You've been waiting on God, but he's been waiting on you to just ask him, to ask in faith. What father, when his child asks for a fish, would he give him a stone?
Only ask.
God's gonna do it if you
only ask.
God's turn.
God.